Fucking fart. Yeah. That sucks. Why is fucking easy? I accidentally hit my horn. I was lifting up on it. Sorry about that. I dumped it, I went around the corner and it farted and it died.
Oh.
And then it fell and I was trying to pick it up and I couldn't pick it up without hitting the horn.
So I thought he was like trapped under the bike or something. I didn't hear the horn. That's why he saw me took off.
I went over that one jump and I'm like, okay, there's a turn there. I'm going to miss it on the brakes.
Yeah, well, it looked good.
Did you see me? Huh? I think it was the first or second one. I took the jump, thinking, okay, I'll turn after. And I did, but barely. I thought it was going to hit that log up on the side there.
Yeah, that. Well, I actually
went straight
and almost hit it.
Yeah, I was like that far from it.
I went off of the bank berm of the turn. Yeah. And I was like, I'm on the brakes. All right.
We going crisscross?
Yeah.
Applesauce?
Crisscross applesauce.
And Ron is down under a tree. Need some help? Man, we're starting off good. We've all dumped it now.
Hold on. Oh, back it up. Need that. There you go.
Did you get some air off that, Ron? Yeah. really kind of surprised these things are tracking me up, because this is, it's that hard mud, almost clay. In those places. don't want to hit it. Trees bad. Unless there's a berm on it, that's cool. Pretty cool. Not enough momentum.
You know, I couldn't do it, but I was debating, and by the time I finished debating, it was too late, so I went around.
I couldn't see the trail because it was overgrown, so I didn't hit it hard enough.
Yeah.
And plus, I have no traction because it's a bald tire, but... Yeah. So my new job is awesome. It is as I thought it would be. Tight tolerance, jewelry quality type. parts. So I haven't got, I have done a lot of riding lately. So it's good to be out today, even though it's raining. Sorry, man.
Oh, it's all right. There's another guy behind it.
It gets the easiest. This is the hardest part right here. That stump right there is what they fixed. Should we let him pass?
Yeah. Let that guy go by.
Okay. I can make more room. Come down. That's that Mako.
Come on, man. Come on. Pretty tight.
There yeah, it is.
You can make it, though.
Oh, that's not that
big. What's that?
Well, it's kind of big for up in here.
Yeah.
Yes. Too big? I don't think so. Yeah, I'm good.
Thank you.
Look at people spinning their tire. Putting a groove in that lattice. There's two more.
Yeah, one more.
Alright.
Yeah.
We got Brennan. There he goes. gentle nudge clear the frame.